I understand the code you subscribe to. I understand you believe your violence is justified in the name of a defiance of tyranny. But there are mothers who buried their sons because of you. Wives widowed because of you. Children awoken in their sleep to be told their father was never coming home because of you. What kind of a man can experience no remorse from this?
Whatever remorse I have or do not have is my own. That I choose not to share it with you says more about you than it does about me.
Me? I am a shepherd, sent to help you find a path to God's forgiveness.
A shepherd? You are the sheep. And whatever I have to say to God, I'll tell him myself, and not at all.
When our Lord Governor arrived here,